anyways, I was home for like 2 days, and I went down to the gas station filling up my car because the weather was getting bad, you know. So I'm standing there at the gas station with the pump, pumping gas. It takes so long nowadays. I'm looking at my phone, scrolling. I look up every now and then. I notice this man staring at me. I don't think much about it, but I look up again. He's still staring at me. Finally, I look up, and he goes, "I have every one of your records." I've got the EP, I've got the Warning, I've got Rage, I've got Operation My Tribe, I have Empire. And I kept waiting for him to keep going, and he didn't. And it occurred to me that he didn't know that there were a lot more records for that one came from, right? So I said, "Look, I'm going to give you my email, and I'm going to write down all these albums." He says, "You have more records?" I said, "Yeah, quite a few more. I think I have 21 records. He says, "I had no idea. What have you been doing since Empire?" Anyway, around New Year's, he emailed me back and says, "I have every one of your records." He listed them all out. And it really made me think about when I was young and I discovered a band for the first time, like Rush, for example. Yeah! And I heard Rush's 2112 album, and I was like, "What the fuck is this?" And then I found out they had all these other records before that. I was in seventh heaven. And I love that. I love that. I love it when you find an artist and then you find they have this whole back catalog that you can discover as well. And you can catch up and see how they've developed along their way, right? I love them. Well, this is a song that probably some of you might know, but probably not all of you know, because it's not on one of the albums I mentioned. It's on an album that came out, I think, in 2013 called... I'm waiting. Look, we have Google, right? Nobody's Googling. This is called Cold.